How could you possibly be, ow, a raider veteran if you're running at me with a melee weapon? I'm sorry, but I think you're lying. Boom. Where am I? Where are you? Oh, hi. There you are. Huh. He was a ghoul. That's surprising. It's something you never really saw in the previous Fallout games, really. Or more importantly, like 3 and New Vegas. Was, like, regular raiders and ghoul raiders and whatnot all sort of just basically together. And they said they upped the raider diversity. I mean, they upped the raider diversity. Credit where credit is due. Oh. Really? Just bug off. Have I been to this Red Rocket Station? Probably. Someone re- Did you just shove that and have it hit me? What happened there? Abrexo cleaner. Nice. You didn't say hey, did you? What? No, you didn't. Oh, this is just a pump station with a little store in it. This isn't a full Red Rocket. Huh. Power armor station, though. And an armor workbench. Cool. I meant to be going south. I've gotten slightly distracted because of you stupid raiders. Plasma mine. Anyhow, I want to make sure that there's not something outside to the south. It's basically my entire mission. Oh. What's this curiously unmarked little den of doom? Bad. Curiously unmarked den of doom.
Yourself pretty well, sister.
It's exactly as I said, really. Ow. Okay.
Graves.
What happened here?
This is goodbye.
Hmm. Blast Radius board game. Remember, just because there's not something marked, doesn't mean there isn't something in existence. See? Cap stash. Stealth boy. Mr. Handy. I don't. No, wait a second here. Is that a junk item? Ah, yes. Fed steel and oil. Fair enough. Steel from the container, oil from the fuel. I got 2 stealth points by coming in here. Prosperous. Still doesn't answer the very important question of what happens if I keep going south. I haven't even actually reached the border. What kind of a cheat is that? Don't you tell me where I can and cannot go. It's funny, because that means there's a ton of extra area for people to create new areas in. Because you could technically unlock it, and then all of that should actually already be... should actually already exist. Yeah. End of the line. That factory's new. I haven't been there. Is there a plane? There's a crashed plane on this bridge. Okay. Hello, crashed plane. How are you doing? This is the only unidentified icon I see. This looks like Raider territory. Oh, Poseidon Energy! Really? Okay. I could use the computer, or I could pick the lock. Well, the lock sounds like it's worth more. Money, so... money? Experience. If you haven't noticed, I'm trying to avoid the city for a little while, because last time I went there, my frame rate was in pain, and I haven't really gone there since I, made a few tweaks.
Natural in my experience.
Why'd I just bother picking up 5 packs of cigarettes?
Swear I must be going crazy.
Guru! That's a... huh. Sure.
Sweet.
Read me! Don't touch anything. Use the roof access. We don't want this floor waking up too. Cuddy. Waking up, huh? I don't know what's here, but...
who's that?
Whatever. Well, something just exploded. Let's see why I should really care. Ow. Screwdriver and light bulbs? Oh, okay.
You feel that?
Oh, hi.
Shit! Lost
Right in the combat inhibitor. Look at that. It still penetrated the wall. Still penetrated and hit the wall. Even though I was technically shooting it, but... You know what? I don't even care. Oh god. Oh hi. Right in the fusion core. Oh jeez. Crap. Oh, never mind. Oh no, it didn't work as intended. That wasn't him that exploded. Just let my AP regenerate.
Lucky.
Wait.
Getting tired yet?
Is he stuck in the armor? Or did he get out of the armor because I blew up the fusion core and now it just can't move? Oh, that would be great. What just happened? I'm pretty sure I hit a tripwire and something tried to shoot me, but... Yeah, it came from the wrong side. Unlock door, novice? Why, yes, it is a novice lock. So easy, a caveman could break a lockpick on it.
Oh, I'm feral now.
I hear he's having fun out there. Whatever he wants to do. I ain't tired for this. Oh, that's him. Oh yeah, he got out of the suit. I'm pretty... Oh, hi. Well, he flew. Physics. Try not to waste so much ammo, would you? I gave you a lot of rounds, so it doesn't mean that you can just burn them all firing willy-nilly.
Let's do this.
Whoa, was that Cuddy? Not this person, but the one I was just shooting at. Oh, good. My favorite. Nope, wrong button. Oh, God. Oh god. Fire over the head! Freezing board. No? Yep. That was Cuddy.
Looks like they dug in deep here.
Yeah, well, we came through, so it didn't really matter.
Bet you that's seen some fun in its day.
You said that when I picked up ammo. How could ammo see fun in its day?
You hear that? Me
Okay. What? Ooh, wonder glue. Why do I want to go on the roof? I mean, I know the thing said to use the roof to get in, but from the looks of it, I wouldn't be able to do that.
This shouldn't take long. Disappear now.
Okay. It's enough pain for one moment.
Okay.
Well, somebody tried to come out, and then I shot them. So, you know. Yeah, I'm assuming that was designed to open the door. Because you're supposed to come in the roof, but, I read what it said and went, you know what? Screw it! I don't regret my decision. The only decision I regret is not having a good way down, but I guess this is good enough. I can go east, and end up having to double back, or I can go north, and then probably end up never going east. So, I guess I'll go east. Wait, do I have to go out here? No, but I have it marked. Oh. Lighthouse. Hi. Ow. Rude. Thank you, sir. Dog tags. They crawled out of there, I guess. What is that? One random little hut out in the middle of nowhere. Chances are I won't be coming back this way. So I may as well go have a look. What? Rocks that look really screwed up. LOD rocks? Yes, they were LOD rocks. Frag grenades. Cap stash. Cool. Cool. I don't think it'll even let me out to those rocks. That's disappointing. Let's go have a look underneath then. Pipes. Okay. I don't know. Guess not. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I know what that noise is. I know what that noise is. I very regretfully know what that noise is. Thankfully, it didn't come up from up here, so I've got that going for me. Why do you have 308 rounds if you have a pipe? You know what? Whatever. Pretty sure they died because they were trying to fire the wrong rounds out of their gun. Definitely the reason why they died. I don't recall bumping that box, but okay. How you doing down here, Hancock?
Lousy bolts.
Rude.
Well, they try. I guess you can call that trying.
Okay. Good deal. It's gonna be an entire ship full of Mire Lurks, isn't it? Oh no.
Hey, I got something.
I shot him in the face. With a 50 caliber round from like 150 meters, and he doesn't care? Really, game? Well, this is cool. Can I have this instead of the castle? Whoa. They've got the ambience right. The ambience that they've got going on in this place is fantastic. Without a doubt. 100% awesome. Sounds like they're having fun with the Mire Lurks themselves. Wow, this is so well designed. Really? You're gonna do me like that? Shooting through the floor at the wrong person, my friend. Well, hi. You look like you could use some 308. What's my plan? Charge him. Blast the crap out of him. Or miss. You know, whatever works. Oops. Meant to reload, like such. Glowing Mirelurks. Computer terminal, eh? Different. Intrusion. 2. Snake-like. It's got an I. And an N. Nope. Okay. Okay, so, matches intrusion by 2 letters. It's not shambling. Precision. No, that matches it by 3 letters. An I. No. I. Didn't I already try Endorphin? That doesn't even matter. It matches by 1 letter? No, 2 letters.
I'm in.
Cool. Deactivate lights. Oops. Turret control. Deactivate turrets. Very good. Very good.
Los Barry Fred.
What? He just said something not in English. What? Permanently gain better prices when buying from a vendor. Nice! Do the rest of them speak English or no? Hancock speaking English. Oh, hi. Really? Maybe you'd have landed your first shot if you opened your other eyeball. Oops. Bye-bye. Oh. Now you're dead. Good. Good. Disappointing. Terminal? Why is there an expert terminal here? Okay, cool, cool. Shut up.